I'm jumping my core at all the nightmare critters, starting with Catnap. Whoa, look at those legs! That dude is huge. Let's see if I can jump a monster truck. Bang, right through his mouth! I have this new truck. It is extremely heavy. Let's go. Big jump, right at his face. Oh my goodness, watch out. Whoa! We got his necklace. Now, I don't know what happened to Hoppy Hopscotch, but he is totally a nightmare. Look at that. Oh, ew. Now, this car belongs to Kickin' Chicken. I don't think he is a nightmare. Whoa. Now, we gotta destroy all of the nightmare critters. And I know just how to do that. We gotta do a little bit of leg chopping over here. Bang. If we destroy all the critters, we can also destroy Dog Day. And bang! We're gonna find out which of these smiling critters is the most powerful one. So far, Catnap is not bad. But I just have to hit one more of his legs, and he should come crashing down. Bang! Whoa! Wait, what a minute. He's floating! Maybe we gotta jump the Mummy Long Legs core, huh? Big damage! Boom! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Huge damage! Holy moly, look at his feet! Catnap is properly destroyed. Uh-oh. And this car is going right for Dog Day. Oh, watch out. Whoa. We first got to destroy Hoppy Hopscotch. Boom. Whoa. Is this not his amulet? I think it is. He's got that lightning zappy. Look at his ear. Oh, shoot your ear. Is this Nightmare Huggy? Oh, my goodness. He's got his own car. All right, big damage. Come on. Boom. Oh, into the eyeball. Let's jump right at his arm. Can I do that? Oh, yes, I can. Boom! His head, no way! This belongs to Dog Day. See? I could see it right over there. But we gotta jump at this nightmare. Oh! Corn Dog. That's a joke, by the way. I know his name is Crafty Corn. And a wow! Whoa! We gotta jump more of the whoa! Fast course! Oh my! Whoa! Look at the damage! Crafty Corn has his own core as well. What is this stuff coming out of his mouth over here? Is he like rotting or something? Blech. I always thought the smiling critters were kind of creepy, but now that they are nightmares, it's even worse. Can we jump right at his necklace? Bang. Ooh, look at that. Huggy, why does he look like a broken television? All right, big damage, Huggy. You got this. Right at the nightmare. Oh, goodness me. Oh, poor Huggy. What if we take a fast car and just go super fast? Whoa. Holy moly. Wait, Crafty Corn has a tail? Hold on, who knew that? I did not know that at all. Wait, but he does also have a horn. This is like a unicorn, right? I want to jump at the horn and at the corn. Here we go, right at it. And bang, what? We just took it out. Wait, there's the tail. So we got to do like a jump way up into the air. Like this. Oh man, am I going too fast? I'm going too fast! A lot of smiling critters, though. All right, so now we got to go a little bit slow. Like this. And then it's a big jump, right? Whoa! Huge jump! Whoa, look at them! All right, we got to land right on the tail. This is a jump unlike anything we have ever done before. No! There it is! Guys, green is my color. This got to be it. Going up. And I'll do it. Yes! This car belongs to Bobby Bearhog. He doesn't really look like a nightmare, except his eyes are kind of messed up. Oh! And especially now that we have jumped into him. Look at that, we have two hearts now. Now I want to jump right at his arm. Wait, where's his arm? Wait, oh, he's got no arms? Because this is Crafty Corn. Wait a minute. He actually does not have any arms. Right, right at the heart. Dang. Whoa. Is this the poopiest car we have ever jumped? It's gotta be. It kind of does look like Dog Day when he's all a nightmare. Dude, what's in the back? Whoa, wait, that's Dog Day. Whoa, he's tough. Guys, who does the light bulb belong to again? I forgot. It's one of the smiling critters, but I don't think he's here. Whoop-ow. And right onto his leg. Whoa, that car was terrible. Let's do a first-person jump. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, no. The car! I have a fire truck, but it's a new fire truck. Let's jump it to the left like this for some big damage. Oh, and the whole heart is coming down. This car obviously belongs to Catnap. Let's see if it can deal some damage. Whoop-ow! Huh? That was nothing. This big truck is filled with, well, doo-doo. And do I do want to jump to doo-doo? That's right. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're spinning right at the belly. Big damage, not bad. This mummy car actually kind of looks like her. Clearly, it can deal some giga damage. Whoa! Hey, buddy, are you hungry? Guys, I learned something new. You can jump a car without being in the core. Ow! Ooh! That just hit him right into the apples. Here we go, at his ear. Bang! What? He did not hear that coming. Ow! Oh, this core's way too low. It's so fast. Right, into the eyeball. Wait, where's his eyeball? What? Is that the stuff up on top? Is that his eye? Ugh! Right, it's kind of a nightmare in that sense. But the real nightmare is Dog Day. And I want to see what happens when we completely destroy him. Just look at his ear. He's so tough, huh, Huggy? Guys, do you think it's impossible to destroy this dude? Oh, man, this car is not happy. Whoop-ow! Wow, his eyeball! Ew! Oh, it was coming out! Whoa, that was bad. Fast speed. I want to jump right at his other eyeball. I loved it. Come on. No, go too fast! Wow, huge damage. Fast car. Right at the sun. Yeah, boom! Oh, truck. This thing is not so fast. So it shouldn't jump really high. Let's see if we can hit him right in the eyeball. Come on! Yeah! We gotta destroy him somehow. But this is probably not it. Oh, whoa, it is! Big damage. Wait, why is this car flying? You're supposed to jump, not fly. Hello? Whoa. Into his ear and right through it. I have this ginormous double-decker bus. Come on, get out of here, Doggy. And... bang! Right onto the arm! I want to slap him from the side. Kind of like this. What a jump! Oh my! No, but we gotta hit his arm. Like right over there. What happened to the back part of his body, by the way? Oh no! Push your legs! Ew! Alright, that was a little bit too scary. Unlike his hand. Wait, is it stitched up? Guys, what kind of fire truck is this? It's not red. How could it not be red? Boom! Whoa! But because of all that water inside, it's gonna be like super heavy and deal mega damage. We need a speedy jump with the world's most boring core. Bang! Into his brain! Whoa, I could see what he was thinking. He was thinking, please, James, don't use the super shredder. We're gonna use it and we're gonna shred it. Let's go. Oh, it's my all-time favorite car, everyone. And jump, 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 jump. Oh, yeah. This is how you can destroy a little bit of a dog. Whoa, wait a minute. I don't want to destroy a dog. Well, guys, I can just grab him and just, like, munch him up like this, you know? No way. This is kind of like cheating. I don't tell anybody, all right? But we are gonna destroy this dude, all right? Get it right. That was almost English. Yes, I literally have a tornado core. Oh, boy. Oh, it's tricky. This one got upgraded. Now it's actually spinning and it's got 8 wheels. Alright, we're gonna jump in at Dog Day. I'm saving that best course for last. You already know. Whoa, 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 whoa. Spin faster! Whoa, 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 whoa. It's all over the place. Holy moly, somebody help me! Please! I'm stuck in a tornado. Whoa, 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 whoa. We are tornadoing his hand. Is that working? That's super working. Guys, it's like a super blender or something. Oh my goodness, we're gonna zoom out. We're gonna zoom out. Holy mackerel, this tornado is crazy. Can we tickle his belly? You go, Dog Day. A little bit of a tornado right at your belly. Oh, it's working! It's a drivable blender, everyone! Do not breathe this! Oh, man, yo, that's actually throwing it all over the place! And boom! Whoa! Look at the damage! Whoa! Crazy! And he's coming down! That's how you destroy him, guys! Check out these videos on screen, and I will see you there!